Whoa, what's good, Hip Hop Society, and whoa, welcome back to another video. Today we are getting back into this Eminem Songs You Haven't Heard series. You're on season 3, and we are coming to you with, oh fuck, I love this guy, no names, no gimmicks. OBIE Trice, real name, no gimmicks. So cold, I don't know what actually happened to OBIE Trice. It was almost like he fell off or he didn't manage to keep up, maybe he's still making music. But M and OBIE had some sort of a M and Royce rapport where they could get on any beat together, any song together, any instrumental, and they would be able to complement each other's verses. Not only that, but keep up with each other rapping. OBIE Trice was a fucking dangerous MC, bro. What happened to my video, yeah? Dangerous MC. So, getting straight into this, it's called Hands On You. I have a feeling it's gonna, like, be along the lines of Drips. I don't know if you heard Drips by M and OBIE Trice, and they like to do this, a lot of, like, abusive woman shit. And I know it's pretty touchy things at the moment in today's climate, but hey, this is YouTube, man.
Yeah.
And that beat is so good. So cold. Let us get a t-shirt saying that's cold.
I'm picturing your figure in a swimsuit wildin' somewhere in the Caribbean.
Okay, so this isn't woman abusive, this is more like woman appreciation, which is what I'm all for.
Cause the vibe you're giving, I'm feeling your style, and I'm willing to laugh. Baby, I'm feeling the feelings you're giving, I'm feeling your style,
like, and that's clean, like, I'm feeling the feelings you're giving, I'm feeling your style. So feeling. All meaning the same thing, but it's all coming off of the same ring, the same tone.
Willing to let my guard down to figure you out. I'm picturing your figure in a swimsuit wildin' somewhere in the Caribbean islands. Cause the vibe you're giving me now feels like I'm an innocent child with sin and it's never tempted when other women's around. Hands down, this is my vow. I never heard a moan sound so profound. When a nigga's digging you out, phone ring, you cuss the motherfuckers out. Quit calling the house if I call you en route. This is drought, you look out. I'm on edge, put the palm of your hand on my head. Squeeze. Please believe I ain't scared of commitment. Fuck hair from them bitches. When you can do the same, but that respect is given. Our intimacy is significantly different. You gon' ride for me.
This is a ride or die song.
Chalked out when we see each other under them covers. You my lover, I'm your friend, I'm your man. But I'm saying, who needs a label? We roll hand in hand. Visions of you having my little man. We joke, you call me George Foreman. Cause I'm naming them O, number 4. Me, I'm 3. Plus the OG, like your personality. She says,
I didn't get that George Foreman bar. Someone tag me in the comments, let me know what to be.
I'm in the bathroom when you pee. She in the bathroom too when a nigga doodle.
I'm sorry, as gangster as you are, OBIE Trice, don't say doo-doo if you're talking about taking a shit in a song. I get that you're trying to be mushy and innocent and cute with your bitch, but when she's in the bathroom when you pee, she's in the bathroom too when a doo-doo, you my boo-boo, that's a bit cringy.
My little man, we joke, you call me George Foreman, cause I'm naming them O, number 4, me, I'm 3, plus the OG, like your personality, she says it to be, I'm in the bathroom when you pee, she in the bathroom too, when a nigga doodle, you my poo-poo, it's nothing in this world that a nigga wouldn't do to satisfy,
that ride. I got this song. Nigga act up, she bustin', she ain't gotta decide, no discussion. She put a slug in a tough nigga's muffin. And actually, I said it's cringe that he said doo-doo, but if you can stand in the studio with Eminem and start rapping about taking a doo-doo while you're teaching the bathroom with you,
I promise you to be us against the 100. Rush into your side when you're vomiting.
I know I've said it already, but rubbing your stomach, paying homage to your mama for raising a girl proper enough to call her baby father. You ain't gotta bother by the bill. I swear I keep it real. Rage on the decent meal. You the only female. Hell, my one and only pal. Come and get me out of jail. Post bail and post up for sale.
I swear
we have always lived well.
Long as I got my bombshell from the hood to the hills, who gon' stop us? No fuck, we's that deal. You gon' ride for me, you gon' ride, then I'm gon' ride for you. If you put your mouth on me,
oh, and what's that to G? The way he just jumped on hooks for his boys we can do. And just fires up a track. Honestly, think the way I behave, Marshall, you shouldn't be putting your hands on a lady anyway, but like, fair enough, don't put your hands on me. I miss Obie Trice, to be honest. And every now and then, I get back to an Obie Trice song on my shuffle. Which one was I listening to the other day? Was it in Rap Game? That was just D12. But, fuck, he's sick. If you haven't listened to Drips, listen to it. Maybe I'll react to it. Anyway, this has been your boy Lunch, reacting to Hands On You featuring Eminem by Obie Trice. If you enjoyed the song, drop a like rating, comment, share the content if you're enjoying it, you mess with the movement, ring the bell if you want to know when I upload, and I'll catch you on the next video. Peace out, and I'll wear.